And it's so easy to get caught up in what other people are doing. You can stop playing your game and you can lose sense of, you know, your values and what your mission is. So just staying true to what you're called to do and just having that singularity of focus on that one thing. And the shortest path to scaling something is just to continue to remove the constraints.